come a long, long way. I've been longing to see her. When she's around, she takes my blues away. Sweet Maria, the sunlight surely hurts my eyes. I'm a lonely dreamer.
Look at us. just holding on. We're still together, still going strong.
Watching the chickens peck the ground. There ain't a whole lot going on tonight in this one horse town. Over yonder, coming up the road in a beat up Chevy truck, her boyfriend Tom is laying on the horn, splashing through the mud and the muck. Her daddy says he ain't worth a lick. Slip something on her head. He says my high school ring will have to do till I can buy a wedding band. Her daddy says he ain't worth a lick. When it comes to brains, he got the short end of the stick. But Katie's young and man, she just don't care. She. Sneaking up the wall, he says, young lady, get on up to your room while me and Junior have a talk. Mama breaks in, says, don't lose your temper. He was wrong, and honey, you are too. Katie looks at Tommy like
700 fence posts from your place to ours. Neither one of us was old enough to drive a car. Sometimes it was raining, sometimes it would shine. We wore out that gravel road between your house and mine. I'd start walking your way, you'd start walking mine. We'd meet at our vows. Under that old pine tree, you ought to see it now. Standing in the backyard, reminding me and you, if we don't see eye to eye, there's something we can do. I'd start walking your way, you'd start walking mine.
living on love.
She don't care about what's in style. She just likes the way he smiles. It takes more than marble and tile, living on love. Living on love, buying on time. Without somebody, nothing ain't worth a dime. Just like an old-fashioned storybook rhyme, living on love. It sounds simple, that's what you're thinking. But love can walk through fire without blinking. It doesn't take much when you get enough, living on love. Side by side in that front porch swing, living on love. He can't sue anymore. She can barely sweep the floor. Hand in hand, they'll walk through that door, just living on love. Living on love, buying on time. Without somebody, nothing. Just like an old-fashioned storybook rhyme, living on love. It sounds simple, that's what you're thinking. But love can walk through fire without blinking. And it doesn't take much when you get enough, living on love. You're living on love, buying on time. Like an old-fashioned storybook rhyme, living on love. It sounds simple, that's what you're thinking. But love can walk through fire without blinking. It doesn't take much when you get enough, living on love. No, it doesn't take much when you get enough, living on love.
Mama said, girl, you won't get far. Thus are the dreams of an average Jane. 90 miles an hour down a lover's lane on a tank of dreams. Oh, if she could have only seen that fate's got cards that it don't wanna show. That boy's just a walk-away Joe, born to be a believer, tell you from the word go. Destined to deceive her, he's the wrong kind of paradise. She's gonna know it in a matter of time. That boy's just a walk-away Joe. Now just a little while into Abilene, pulls into a station and he robs it clean. She's waiting in the car, oh, underneath the Texaco star. She only wanted love, didn't bargain for this. She can't help but love him for the way he is. She's only 17 and there ain't no reason
somewhere in a roadside motel room, alone in the silence. She wakes up too soon and reaches for his arm, but she'll just keep reaching on. For the cold hard truth revealed what I had known, that boy's just a walk away. Born to be a leaver, tell you from the word go. Destined to deceive her, he's a wrong kind of paradise. But it was just another lesson in life. That boy was a walk away joke.
I just can't believe it. I mean, fancy Ray Baker riding in my cab. It's some kind of weather we're having, ain't it fancy? I'll tell you what, I've seen every movie you've ever made, and my wife Louise, she's got every record you ever made. Fancy Ray Baker, my goodness. You know, I really didn't know you was from this area. But I'll tell you what, I think
fancy.
You are the most famous person to ever come from these parts.
Fancy.
But you just passing through, you're going to stay for a while.
I'm sorry, what'd you say?
I said, are you just passing through, or are you going to stay for a while?
No, I'm just passing through.
Louise is not going to believe this. Fancy Ray Baker in my cab. You know, you might want me to wait. This ain't necessarily the best neighborhood.
No, I'll be a while.
Oh, well, that's no problem. I won't even keep the meter running.
Okay, thanks.
In a one-room run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least. We were hard-pressed. Then Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Well, Mama washed and combed and curled my hair, and she painted my eyes and lips. Then I stepped into a satin dancing dress that had a split from the side cleaned up to my ear. It was red velvet trimming, and it fit me good. Standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where a half-grown kid had stood. She said, here she wants his fancy, don't let me down. She said, here she wants his fancy, don't let me down. Mama dabbed a little bit of perfume on my neck, then she kissed my cheek. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes as she started to speak. Looked at a pitiful shack, and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paw's runned off, and I'm real sick, and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket that said, to thine own self be true. And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across the toe of my high-heeled shoe. It sounded like somebody else that was talking, asking, Mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman fancy, they'll be nice to you. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do. But if you won't have one, it's up to you. Now don't let me down, now your mama's gonna move you uptown. Well, that was the last time I saw my mama. welfare people came and took the baby. Mama died and I ain't been back. But the wheels of fate started to turn, and for me there was no way out. Wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mama been talking about. I knew what I had to do when I made myself this solemn vow. I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when or how. But I couldn't see spending the rest of my life with my head hung down in shame. You know I might have been born just plain white trash, but fancy was my name. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. It wasn't long after a benevolent man took me in and off the streets. 1 week later I was pouring his tea in a five-room hotel suite.
Yes, he was.
I charmed a king, a congressman, and an occasional aristocrat. And then I got me a Georgia mansion in an elegant New York townhouse flat. And I ain't been back.
She ain't been back.
Now in this world there's a lot of self-righteous hypocrites, they call me bad. And criticize mama for turning me out, no matter how little we had. But though I ain't had to worry about nothing from now on 15 years, well, I can still hear the desperation in my poor mama's voice ringing in my ears.
Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down.
Oh, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do, but if you won't have what it's up to you, now don't let me down, honey. Mama's gonna move you uptown.
Okay, mama, I understand.
Oh, and I guess you did.
Take my words and read them every day. myself I love you and I don't want you to go. Write this down. Take my words and read them every day. Keep them close by, don't you let them fade away. So you'll remember what I forgot to say. Write this down. Oh, I love you and I don't want you to go. Baby, write this down.
Creo Williams lived down a dirt road. He made homemade wine like nobody I know. I dropped by one Friday night and said, can you help me, Creo? I got a little girl waiting on me and I want to treat her right. He said, I got what you need, son, as we stepped down in the cellar. He reached through the cobwebs as he turned on the light. He said, you might be a little dust on the bottom, but don't let it fool you about what's inside. There might be a little dust on the bottom, but it's one of those things that gets sweeter with time. He was sitting in the porch swing as I pulled up the driveway. My old heart was racing as you climbed inside. You stood over there close at me, drove down to the lake road, watched the sun fade in that big red sky. I reached under the front seat and said, now here's something special. It's just been waiting for a night like tonight. Oh, there might be a little dust on the bottom, but don't let it fool you about what's inside. There might be a little dust on the bottom, but it's one of those things that gets sweeter with time. You're still with me and we've made. After all these years, there's one thing I find. Some say good love, well, it's like a fine wine. It keeps getting better as the days go by. But might be a little dust on the bottom, but don't let it fool you about what's inside. There might be a little dust on the bottom, well, it's one of those things that gets sweeter with time. There might be a little dust on the bottom, but don't let it fool you about what's inside. There might be a little dust on the bottom, well, it's one of those things that gets sweeter with time.
I wanna sleep on the hard ground. comfort of your arms on a pillow.